Just going to put together a Victorian archway here. There's the corbels. They've got the hats already attached at the bottom. The archway surrounds maybe 10mm over round, more than a half circle, which adds to a bit of a character to it. It's a little bit more than half circle. I've taken about 10mm off the length of the archway just to make it fit well with the arch shape that has been cut out. Here's the archway here. I'm just going to put that together now. I'm going to put the corbels up first. I'll mix the mix up here with corner cement. A reasonably gluggy sort of mix, just to try and hold everything together a bit. So I'll start by putting the corbels up. Just put a bit of a daub on the top here too. Hold it together a bit. We get the same distance here and here. Vertical also. Bring a few pins in to hold it in the place. Got a bit of weight attached to it, so I'll put four nails. Pin it in the place. Stay there. And just have a bit of an eye up and down to make sure it looks okay. Next one. Put the plaster on the edge. Thank you. So now we'll put the surround on. I'll check this distance from here up to the ceiling on both sides is about the same. It's not a bad idea to use a level 2 sometimes, just to check. We'll put the corner cement on here. Cement on like that, just going to put it up into shape now, into place. Get about the same side, same distance in here and from the wall of this moulding. Almost a hammerhead distance either side. So I'm getting down to get my tape. Check this is up. Right up. Edges up along here, but they're reasonably in a straight line, and the top is reasonably level too. Not too bad. Those distances again, not too bad. Basically all stuck together now. I've got to fill the inside up, clean off around the corbels.
off as neatly as you can, because some of the corbels quite intricate, a bit hard to clean off later. Use a wet brush, keep it clean, don't let it clog up with plaster. I'll take the excess off. Head off. Around the outside of the moulding next, clean that off. Straight stopper. Okay.
make sure you keep the brush nice and clean.
Section to fill up now. We'll mix a little bigger gauge up and we'll might put a bit of accelerator in it to speed it up. Now. edges in. Gonna get on pretty quick with the accelerator. Nearly filled in. I'll let that harden up a bit before I put the next bit on it. Now, at this stage, okay, I'll just put a bit more on. I think it's still too soft to scrape back. Next stage, we'll scrape it all back into shape and polish it off. Okay, it's still too soft to do much with, so we'll let it get to the stage where it's like butter, where we can actually scrape it back into shape. And we'll just keep I'll just keep an eye on it until it gets to a stage. Because if you miss it, it's going to be hard to scrape back. It's a lot to do with the timing when you scrape it back. We'll let that sit for a minute and come back to it.
Okay, we'll get back to finish the bottom of this archway off.
We're almost ready to scrape back now. Scrape back and give it a scrape. Got to scrape around, that's a round moulding here. I just hold the trowel on a bit of an angle and try and scrape it back to the original shape of that moulding.
Got rid of the excess on the trowel there.
Yeah, so when we're doing this, we want to try and get that round bit and the excess plaster off there. Just by gently scraping it off. Make that bit underneath flat and smooth. Use a 6-inch scraper and save the build up on the outside of the moulding. This stage these nails can come off the corbels. They're well and truly stuck there now. Thank you.
polishing up quite well now underneath there. Still needs a final polish, but it's starting to take shape.
Going over and over the polishing, shaping it up, in the end put a bit of water on to get a fine smooth polish. Okay, we'll let that sit for a minute. There's still a few wet bits in there, some of it polishing up, but we need it all ready for a final polish. Now we're getting to the stage where it's a final polish. It's a stage where it's to about now. It's just a few little wet bits in there. Almost ready for the final polish. Putting a bit of splashing, a bit of water in there. Get it to bring it up. Okay, we'll let that sit for a minute. That's pretty close to getting finished. There's the bottom of it there. One final bit of a cut back and another polish. Be pretty close. Back to that in a minute. There's another bit of a scrape. Getting pretty close to getting the polish up now.
And mixed up.
Another little mix. Okay. close to done now. Tidy a few things up. Somebody the mould down there.
Do is first get a little bit of the sandpaper and go along this little, wet it down first. Just make that nice and neat, that rounded moulding here. Get a close up of that. Moulding here, just that outside moulding. Put plenty of water on it before you attempt to sand it. Just got a bit of this, maybe Hermes or some European sandpaper, but withstands the water quite well. All we do is give a light sand so it can get any excess off on it. And you can give it a dry sand also once it's all dried properly. That's pretty close to it now. Let's see, archway, how to put an archway up when the frame's already been formed. So the corners to go up here. That makes a big difference to a hallway though. House is probably maybe 1910.